My name is Carrie, and I've had these dental implants for 4.5 years. And this is what I looked like before. Today, I'm going to tell you the top 5 reasons why I thought it was a good idea to get dental implants. And I'm going to save reason number 1 for last because it's the most important. We all know cost is a big deal, but we'll talk about that later in the video. There's a cost guide in the link below. Go check it out. Reason number 5. So let's talk for a minute about the frustration of trying to find a price online. I know the upfront cost of dental implants can seem high, but here's the thing. These implants are built to last. You don't have to worry about replacements, repairs, or any adjustments. That means you're actually saving money in the long run by avoiding frequent replacements or repairs. For example, I spent 4 times what I spent on these, having all my teeth fixed, crowned and posted one at a time. These are done and they're done for good. That is reason number 5. It's a long-term investment, but it's a one-time investment. Reason number 4. I looked at other dental implant options before and the cost was always frightening and prohibitive. And they didn't really even offer me any options for financing or anything like that. Not only were they more expensive, it just felt like they were not interested really in helping me. At Nuvia, it was different from the very first time I walked in the door. The staff was inviting, kind, understanding, incredibly helpful, and they made the whole experience just effortless. They really did. I walked in, 45 minutes later, I walked out with a plan and a way to get there, a financial plan to get there, and a plan that got me to this. I got transparent, all-inclusive pricing right from the start. They didn't string me along. There were no hidden fees, no surprise costs. Everything was upfront, just as they said it would be. They make it so simple to understand what you're gonna pay. So make sure that you check out the cost guide. It's in the link below. There's some tips in there that could potentially save you thousands. Reason number 3. So 4.5 years ago, when I had mine done, I left that day with a temporary appliance. But that's not the case anymore. Now you get your permanent teeth in just 24 hours. Some of the other places I went to wanted me to go without any teeth for as long as 30 days. Can you imagine trying to get through life without having any teeth for 30 days? That was just absolutely not an option for me. Reason number 2, better overall health. It's really been a delight to be able to eat healthy foods, better for me foods, not so many processed foods that were soft and easy to chew. Being able to chew a mouthful of food and chew it completely, you know, like we say, we've heard, you know, chew your food 32 times. Be able to do that and not have to chew it on one side or the other or front and back because this side hurts, that side hurts. Just to be able to chew your food and completely eat healthier food, crunchier foods, things that normally in the past I couldn't eat because I didn't have the teeth to chew them. It's really refreshing and it has definitely had increased health benefits for me and my digestion and everything that goes along with that. And finally, reason number 1, the most important one and the most serious one, bone loss. Nuvia checks and scans every patient to ensure that they have enough bone to get this procedure done. And every day that you wait, you could be losing bone. And that could lead you to a scenario where you're stuck in dentures forever. Unfortunately, the possibility of being disqualified due to bone loss for getting dental implants is very real. And if you're still on the fence about getting this done, don't be. This is an investment in you. Invest in yourself. I did, and it changed my life. It changed my life physically, socially, how I've interacted with people. It affected my effectiveness in business. I talk to people every day. And having a solid, confident smile affected my confidence in how I carried myself and people in a business place. Make an investment in you. You're worth it. If you're looking for the true cost of dental implants, watch this video right here. Or you can download the cost guide I mentioned earlier right here.